What's your experience of modelling been like? Because I think everyone has this perception, this sort of stereotypical image of what it means to be a model and what that life is like. What's it been like for you, though?
It's been an amazing experience. I've had some great opportunities, had some shit times as well. It's just been I'm glad it's not my full-time job now. I've had some amazing times. There's been some real highs, but there's definitely been times where it's, you know, not been nearly as glamorous as people think. You know, being like holed up in some shitty model apartment in Milan, like isn't the glamour that the 15-year-old girls at home who are like desperate to be models think it is.
Of course, I mean, talking about the fashion industry, and I mean, people like Kate, there's always this intense debate about the fashion industry as role models aesthetically for women. I mean, what do you think about that? I mean, how well do you think the fashion industry deals with its responsibility when it comes to women's body image and the way it presents those aesthetic ideals?
Look, that's such a difficult question, isn't it? But I'd say, well, for example, the model agency I'm with, they're called Milk Management, and they really embrace kind of beauty of all sorts. It's not just about, you know, they've got plus size girls and I'm not as skinny as they come and they don't tell me to lose weight, you know. So that's the kind of modeling I like, where they're going to be like, this girl is beautiful, yes, maybe she's a bit shorter or she, you know, has hips, but she still can really sell her products and look incredible on the page. So that's kind of more my thing. I don't like it when I hate hearing about people being made to lose weight or anything. I don't like that.